Hello folks, John McNichol here. I'm looking forward to spending the next hour in your company. I hope you enjoy watching this, my debut DVD, as much as I enjoyed recording it. The selection of songs that we have chosen are all filmed on location, here in Ireland and in America. So sit back, relax, and enjoy my music.
And I still want you, God only knows just why. Has a thousand eyes. You say that you're at home when you call me, and how much you really care. So you keep telling me that you're lonely. I'll know if someone is there. 'Cause the night has a thousand eyes, and a thousand eyes can't help but see. Has a thousand eyes.
Walking all the day near tall towers where falcons build their nests. Silver-winged they fly. They know the call of freedom in their breasts. Saw black head against the sky, like twisted rocks that run down to the sea. Libby
got the number past the phone. Oh, I'm praying she's at home. I just gotta tell her how much I've been wrong. Years ago I left her there. She must have thought I didn't care. And someone else came by to fill my shoes. So it's golden wedding band.
On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross, where the dearest and best for a world of the sinners was slain.
I'll bet she's not like me. She's out of hands free. She's flirting with the boys in all her charm.
love her so. Brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new. I thought of everything from A to C.
Forget you, I'm afraid to. You love me, or did you? I'll never be sure. But one thing's for certain, in spite of this hurting.
Out of control, the ground shakes and the oceans roll. This is a big one, there's nowhere to run. High on the Richter scale of romance, you hit 12 and you don't stand a chance. This is a big one, I'm falling in love. And even though drifted far apart, I never dreamed but what I dream of thee. I love you as I never loved before, and I hate to admit it, but that last footprint's mine. She was crying when I met her. She cries harder today. Oh, don't blame her, 'cause life turned her that way. Why, what's a guy gotta do to get a girl in this town?